Dr. Ramo, we've talked a lot about this on my schedule. You know, it's hard for me to get a lot of sleep, and I'm functioning okay, but you mentioned you're one of those people, you just don't need a lot of sleep.
No, I never needed more than about 5.5 hours sleep, and neither did my father. Mm. What's interesting is now there is a genetic explanation for it. Researchers in San Francisco, in a sleep laboratory, looked at about 175 people, and they found in that group there were two people who only needed about 5 or 6 hours of sleep a night and could function extremely well. What was interesting is that they were able to identify a gene characteristic in those two that nobody else had. So they were very excited about the idea because the implications of this could be enormous.
So just two people, I mean, that's enough, though, for them to think that this could be a real thing?
Well, that's really a good point. I read the story and I said, well, big deal, two people have a little bit of a strange gene. But then what they did, which is really exciting, is they took mice, they created that genetic finding in those mice and also fruit flies. I don't know how if you tell fruit flies are sleepy or not, but they did. And they found that the mice could also function on less sleep. We don't know whether their IQs went up, but they clearly were able to do the same thing that the humans did. So this is really a remarkable finding, I think. In and of itself, being able to get by with less sleep is pretty interesting.
Because a lot of people worry, am I getting enough? How much should I be getting? But you say that's not really the main concern. It's how you feel.
I think that's exactly right. But if you're not tired, I think that's the key. I don't think there's an absolute number. There's statistical studies showing that people who sleep 8 hours live longer than people who sleep shorter times. What we don't know is that these people with these two genetic abnormalities have any change in their lifespan. I think we have to wait and see what happens.
All right. We just want to remind all of you, if you missed this segment or you want to watch it again, just head to our website, KOAT.com. You can find all of Dr. Ramo's segments. Some very valuable information. Thank you.
Thank you.